Okay, I have the knockoff carburetor installed, and supposed to be a little bit bigger. The fuel jet is a 75 on it, and the air jet is a 40. We'll just try that and see what she does.